and women will tell you what they want by telling you the opposite of what they want. Like the other day, Claire was like, you have to move your car. There's no space in the garage for both of our cars. And what she's really saying is that, you know, I should probably get a sports car.